Gun reform legislation in Colorado. Lawmakers unveiling several bills today that would change when a firearm can be purchased. State lawmakers acted on one of the issues they've been calling a priority since day one.
Democrats at the Capitol introduce four bills they hope will decrease gun violence, and not everybody is happy about this legislation. Fox 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin joining us live to go over this measure. Gabrielle.
Yeah, Talia, from improving the state's red flag law to changing the age when someone can purchase a gun, lawmakers here at the state capitol are working on solutions and hopes to preventing more shootings.
The time is now for Democrats to take the lead when it comes to fulfilling our promise to create safer communities.
Lawmakers at the Capitol introduced a slew of bills regarding guns Thursday, saying the state has seen too much bloodshed in recent years.
More than 1,000 gun deaths were recorded in Colorado in 2021 alone. 1,000. The 2022 numbers aren't yet available, but the final tally looks like maybe it could be even worse than that.
While the bills were introduced today, gun rights advocates say they knew this was coming.
So this is something that we've known was going to happen for several weeks now. Frankly, it's alarming that they did not introduce their assault weapons ban today.
No assault weapons ban proposal today, but four other bills would expand who could file a petition for an extreme risk protection order through Colorado's existing red flag law, increase the purchasing age to buy any firearm in the state to 21, create a three-day waiting period for anyone to buy a gun in the state, and remove immunity protections for gun manufacturers, opening the door for more lawsuits from victims. Rocky Mountain gun owners say they are already preparing litigation against the measures like they did after Boulder introduced their own gun prevention measures. The group interrupting the press conference to let lawmakers know.
All right. Next question.
See you in court.
Yeah, see you there.
Yeah, we'll be there.
And that wasn't the only interruption. A fire alarm led to the Capitol being evacuated, but didn't stop prevention advocates from talking about the new bills.
I am asking all Colorado.
And we checked with State Patrol this afternoon about the alarm. They say that it could have gone off just due to some dirt and debris. Now back to the legislation. Republicans here at the state capitol say that they are committed to fighting all of these bills this year. Reporting live outside the state capitol, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.